Can't believe it's been 1 year in a pandemic. We're all another year older, and we spent the whole time inside. Can't tell our friends to come over. Access denied. It's a strange kind of celebration all around the world and across the nation. 12 months in a pandemic, that's crazy. But we kept on going, kind of slowed down, but we kept on growing. Had our dark days, but we kept on glowing. Got knocked down, but we kept on showing that we lived through the unthinkable without even knowing. Lockdown birthdays, lockdown cakes. Lockdown work days, lockdown breaks. Lockdown shirt days, lockdown dates. Chatting online with your lockdown mates. Over Netflix, over Prime. Over tired, over time. Better days are still to come, we're one. It's our Panniversary. We can't go anywhere. Busy growing our hair. We got nothing to wear. A Panniversary. We can't see any friends. Got nothing to attend. But we're close to the end. It's our Panniversary. Our Pandemiversary. And we're nearly at the end of this crazy journey. Lockdown 1, 2, and 3. Hashtag Panniversary. 1 year sitting on Zoom. Panniversary.